The Prelude in C sharp minor of Rachmaninoff seems to possess some extraordinary appeal to popular imagination. Since it was first published by its composer, sometime in the 90s, it has been played all over the world. It has been arranged for every instrument under the sun. It has even achieved the final recognition of being adapted for jazz dances.